It's claimed at Broadmoor there are dangerously low staffing levels. The hospital's home for 400 men and 100 women who've committed violent crimes, including murder. Its 500-strong Prison Officers Association have staged several protests, including an overtime ban, to put pressure on the government. They want 100 more staff. Their anger's been fuelled by what they consider is a snub by the health department, which has regraded Broadmoor nurses and given some of them pay rises of just £20 a year. It's feared almost a quarter of staff in the new grades might quit if better wages aren't offered.